Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So I just got home from the gym. I wanted to show you guys real quick what I have gotten this past week from Burlington. I've gone there way too many times, but I have four huge bags to show you guys. Hopefully this is not a long video. I was gonna get ready and all that for this video, but if I sit down and get ready, I'm gonna get too lazy to clean the whole house. So I just wanted to show you guys real quick what I got this past week from Burlington. By the way, I thought Burlington was more for like clothes and stuff. I didn't know this, they had this many like house decor things. So I've been going there so many times this week to see what I could find, because we're trying to remodel the bathroom. So let me just show you guys what I got. Okay, so starting off with, let me show you guys what's in the bags first, and then I'll show you guys like the big thing. So basically, we're trying to remodel the bathroom, and I want it to be different from all the house, because all the house is like the neutral colors. So the bathroom, we're doing a black and white-ish. We just need to paint it. But I already got all the decorations. So I'm hoping nothing breaks in here, because there is some glass stuff. But I got a black mat because the floor is cold after you're done showering. So I got this black mat. I should say the prices. I'm gonna just say the prices, because everything that I shop for, basically I try to go for like the most affordable items, because I do get a lot of things. So I'm like, all right, let me get the most affordable items. This mat is a 20 by 34. It was $9.99. That's actually really good, because at Ross they were like 15 to 20 bucks. So I was surprised that it was cheaper there. Also, I am trying to decorate for Christmas like really pretty, you know, because I kind of want to stay home and watch movies and like hot cocoa and stuff. So I'm gonna like decorate it all cute. I got this table runner from there as well for $9.99. Again, at Ross and TJ Maxx, they're 15 bucks to 20 bucks. They're really expensive. And hopefully my boyfriend isn't watching this, because I've been hiding these two bags in my office. Okay, the next thing that I got, which is like super cool, because I've only seen the ones that are one side, but this one's two sides, so it goes like in the middle of the sink. So one side is for your sponge, and the other side is so that the forks and all the spoons and utensils, I couldn't think of the word, all of the utensils could dry. So that's really cool, rather than leaving them like on the thing to dry, and then they get all the water stains. So this is actually really cool for $4.99. I ordered this on Amazon, but then it got canceled after being delayed so many times. So I just got this Barkeeper's Friend cookware cleanser and polish. I really wanted to try it for the stove, because my stove isn't that bad, but it has some like, they kind of look like water stains. So I'm hoping this could help them take them off. This was only $2.49. Next, I got this, I don't even know what it's called, but you put it in like a dish or something in the middle, like in a coffee table, and then they smell really, really nice. It smells like Christmas. And it has like candy canes and acorns and red flowers, so I thought this would go really cute with the decoration. For the bathroom, I also got this, well, my sister got it. And then she was like indecisive between two things, so I was like, whichever one you don't take, I'll take. So I think this is really cute. Hopefully it doesn't show the mess in the back, but it's a mirror right here. And then it's just a tray to put, like, I was thinking of putting like soap and like a couple of decorations for the bathroom. I thought this was cool. $9.99. And lastly, from this day, I got an oil and vinegar two bottle set thing, because our oil is just in like in the regular bottle. So I thought this was pretty cool, and it has two of them for $4.99, so basically $2.50 each. Next bag. Some of the items I already put out, but I honestly can't remember right now like what and what I bought from Burlington. So I'm gonna just show you guys whatever's in the bag. I got a white blanket. I was gonna go for a red blanket, but I didn't know if it went with the couch really. So I got a white one. Hopefully it doesn't get stained. I don't know if this was a bad idea, but got a white one so it could match our Christmas tree. And it was $14.99. I was trying to find one that was $10, but the ones that were $10 were like the really, really cheap ones that leave a lot of lead. So I had to pay $5 more. I got this, since the bathroom's gonna be like black, I got this towel. You know, just the, like the decorative towels, like black and gold. So it just goes like, I don't even know how to fold it, but yeah, it's this one. Just so it could be hanging there and people could dry their hands. Not dry their hands, just so it could be decorated there. Okay, and lastly from that day, oh, a candle. This smells like guy cologne. It's mistletoe magic. Well, you know the guy colognes that smell so bomb, like this is what it smells like. So yeah, this was $6. Okay, and then these two bags are what I bought today. I got, hopefully it doesn't come broken because last time my things came broken. So I got this plant for the bathroom. That way it's not all just like black and white. I wanted like some color in there, and green always adds a really cute color. So I got this plant for $9.99. I got this it doesn't say what it is, but this goes on your coffee table, and then whatever you want to put in here, you could just leave it by itself. Like it carries a lot of things, so it's really cute. It's a flower, and this was $12.99. okay, and then I've been way too much on TikTok and Pinterest finding what's it called, bathroom. Did you guys hear that? Lulu. All right, she doesn't want to come in. I don't know if I should be even more concerned or I just heard someone yelling. I don't know if it was a yell or like a bird. That was weird. All right, so where was I? Oh yeah, so I've been on, I don't even know if I finished my story, but yeah, I've been on TikTok and Pinterest lately because we want to like redo that bathroom for now before we like remodel one. So what I got is these little towels. You know how, I don't know if you guys have ever seen them like rolled up like on a little tray. Like I feel like that looks so cute, but I'm Mexican, so best believe people are gonna think those are to dry hands when they're really for decor, but I'm gonna try it out. It was a pack of six for $5. I also got this pillow for my couch so it could be matching like red in here. This one was $10.99. It was the cheapest one that I found because all of them were $15 there. I also got this thing for the toilet paper rolls so it could go like on top of the toilet, and also for the little before you go thing for someone, and this Bath and Body Works spray that you're only supposed to spray once, and he sprays three times and then the whole house smells and then my head hurts. But yeah, I also got this little sign, which was so, it's so cute. I don't know if you can see, it says joy. And it was $7.99. Well, it's supposed to be like a Christmas present to and from. No, but this is mine. I bought this hand drying towel for the bathroom because it has black and green and like, I thought it was cool. For $2, it was $3, but now it's $2. And I got this Christmas skirt. I don't know why these are so expensive. I don't know why Christmas decor is expensive. It's a seasonal thing. Like I feel like everything should be like $5. But this Christmas skirt that looks like the Santa hat, I thought it was cute. There's other ones that, but they're like more expensive. They go up to like $30. And this one was $20. Okay, so next I got this toothbrush for Lulu because her breath be stinking like really, really bad. And then she wants to like clean herself up and then like kisses and I'm like, I got this papa cutter because we love papas in this household. And the other one, we got another one from Dollar Tree, but that one like, it like almost breaks when you go down like once. So I found this one, like, I feel like this one's like cooler. And you could do, what do you guys call these? We call it pela papas or pela pepinos, depending on what we're pelando. I never knew what these are actually called. I got a candle for the bathroom. This one also smells like guy cologne. It's the Mahoney Teakwood. I've smelled teakwood before, like in other candles that were like mixed with something else, and they smell like weird, like cigars kind of. But this one smells like Geico. So this one was $7.99. Oh, I didn't tell you guys some of the Pela Papas was $3.99. My phone died, my other phone died, so now I'm recording with my old phone, so hopefully the quality isn't bad. And then also sorry about the new positioning, I try to get it as same as possible, but anyways, let's just continue because I'm almost done. So I got this thing, I don't know what it's called. I feel like I know in Spanish, but I don't know what it's called. But it's Diosito being born. But I really thought it was so pretty because look at the detail. Like it's her wings like covering them and then he's a baby. And I really feel like this was so cute. I also got this. It's called the Tower Spa. They even wrote this already. It was $5.99. I think this is really cool for like the corner of the bathroom and then just decorate it with like the towels. I thought that was really cool for $5.99. usually this is like 10 bucks. I got these two things, I don't know what this is for. I think it's a candle holder for $6.99. I just got it because it matches this one, so I got that. And then I got this vase for $14.99. and then I know the flowers don't really go with it, but I was like, maybe for Christmas I'll just keep them like that. I only got them because it has the beige flowers, so I thought that looked cute, you know. But I'm gonna change them. Just that I can't really find stores that carry these things. I don't know what this is called, but I would like some white ones or some gold ones, you know. This thing was $10.99. I bought this. I don't know if it's for it, but for the tools, the cooking tools, spatulas, and all that. My mom has it, and it's really convenient because it's literally right there next to the stove. So you're just grabbing. Instead of me walking all the way across the kitchen to get another one while se me está quemando el huevo. So I thought these were really convenient. And it's only $7.99. Two more things, hold on. I got this mirror from Burlington for $40. I know it's short, but I'm gonna put it on this table that I have over there. Okay, and lastly, I don't know how I managed to fit this in my car, but I managed to fit this tree. Look, watch, see? In my car. I was there for like 10 minutes, but I made it happen. I bought this from Burlington because if you were to see this in Home Goods, it would probably be like $120. And I only got it for $49.99 at Burlington. So yeah, I think it matches my house, so that's why I thought it was cool. I really wanted the green one, but I could not find them anywhere where they're more than like 100 bucks. So. And if I do find them at Ross, someone like messes with it or like takes out the dirt, you know? But es que les interesa. But yeah, that was pretty much it for this haul video. I am out of breath. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Sorry I'm not ready, but like I said, if I was to sit down and get ready, I would like be so lazy to like then clean. So I'm gonna go ahead and start decorating, and hopefully I could finish. That way I could show you guys pictures. If not, then just follow me on Instagram and then I'll probably post it on my story. So thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe. I'll have some Shein hauls and Amazon hauls next. And thank you guys for your support. Bye.